Hansenberg 不会这么容易就死掉的。
Let's see how long you can stay alive.
啊
！Here you
are. 哎，为什么？是要躲在后面？你好像被射两枪了，奇怪。哎，现金！快！他过来了，选择更容易的路径，巨石小径。啊，不行，为什么突然就会被？等一下，
Is that your blood in the snow?
快走！休息一下，不行，他追得很快。哎，我已经，已经。灵印小道，跑错地方了。
Let's see how long you can stay alive.
快走！哎，哦，躲又踩到了，该死！快点，快点，快点！选择更容易的路径。会死啊！快走，快走！为什么突然就被人家射杀呢？
Where is he?
好，快走。斜坡， 物越看越像，既视感好深哦。Where is he？ 还有，哎，死掉了。
This man was killed recently. The body is still warm.
尸骨未寒。
He was poor.
他很穷。
Find him, boys. Find him.
哎呦，卡住了！杂草丛生跟沼泽的气味，滑石大石头。侦探模式不行，这有点困难。走正。那边有个，安全的路径，好，前面。我已经没有在你线上了。快走快走！啊，又一个人。
He was killed by a shot to the forehead. My God, it's Lord Harrington's body. My health is deteriorating. I need to dress my wound.
所以你要去哪里？对不起，哈林顿公勋爵，我先走了。小屋，可是躲小屋不是更容易被抓到吗？这有什么吗？
The Quartermain Club. This must be Lord Marsh's cabin.
马西勋爵的小屋。
This will help to dress my wound.
好啊。
Someone's coming. I better hide.
Breathe, Lord Marsh. It's almost over.
Who are you?
George Erst from the First Lovett Scouts, here to deliver justice.
An old soldier. How ironic. Did we refuse you on our special education program?
It's true, I was refused. An old wounded soldier is useless to you, but he can still be dangerous.
We hunted a lot in these woods, but I didn't expect to become the prey. I have lived a grand life without any limits set by others. I will die a happy man, so you won't see me begging, you festering wretch.
Prepare to meet your maker.
什么？线索，复仇，影响，个人动机，乔治打算杀死马西勋爵，马西勋爵是赫斯特自身失败的代罪羔羊，复仇。个人动机吧，还是就是复仇，所以应该是复仇了。好，穷人的尸体跟有人追杀穷人，而贵族们参与了特殊教育计划。赫斯特的追杀，乔治赫斯特在森林里追杀贵族跟穷人。乔治，这两个是不对的吗？马西四处抓人，马西勋爵和他的同伙利用特殊教育计划四处抓人，乔治赫斯特只是希望为他们报仇。哦，马西勋爵是个冷血杀手，他披着慈善的外衣追捕穷人，把马西勋爵关进监狱，他最后会死于肺结核。马西勋爵不可能治好病，那么让他在家中反思罪行，然后平静死去。哎呀呀呀！所以我要赦免他吗？他病确实是不可能治好啊。披着慈善的外衣，判处怎么办？要怎么选啊？我讨厌这种东西，为什么要给人家审判呢？因为我没有这么大，所以我要判处他。确认你的道德选择吗？可恶，我。继续调查吗？乔治·赫斯特，所以这样就不对了，因为他跟复仇是扯啊啊，这又是另外一种了。赫斯特是精神病患者，可恶，这答案不止一个。赫斯特是精神患者，他追杀参与特殊教育计划的穷贵人。等一下，他答案不止一个，不可以这样啊。乔治·赫斯特去收容所，他是个精神病患者，也是个危险的罪犯。他抛弃下自己的儿子汤姆，去追杀特殊教育计划的赞助者与参与者。他必须被判终身监禁。送乔治·赫斯特去疗养院进行适当的治疗。他无法为自己的行为负责，因为他的精神失常。希望赫斯特可以被治好。他的儿子汤姆需要父亲，可是不对呀！可是，我觉得 因为从他家可以看出他爸爸其实是个什么都会的人，那他又很爱他儿子，所以我其实我不可能让他，就是我不觉得他是个精神病患者，而且慈善家披着狼皮的外衣，其实这也是有可能。等一下，所以我觉得特斯特其实只是想要报仇。好吧，对呀、啊，选择最后权那很烦嘞、欸。好，所以，因为我觉得那个医生其实就是鲁本医生，其实有在帮他隐瞒病情，然后，可是啊。对啊，各种不能回头的选择欸。最后的机会。不再回来。所以，这一张又不舍。好，我觉得我让他在家里反思好，反正他最后都快死了。可是我觉得，如果是他是真的披着狼皮的外衣的话，又不可以这样如此轻易的让他这么优渥的平静死去。披着慈善家的外衣，不行。我要让你在狱中死去，你这个未善的人。是，
George, lower your rifle, please, for Tom's sake.
Holmes, my, an almost worthy opponent.
Tom, my Tom, if you've endangered my lad in any way, you will pay dearly.
I assure you that Tom is safe in London with a well-trusted friend.And now, it's time to end this.
By all means.
George, listen to me. If you're seeking an apt punishment and vengeance, killing Marsh will give him exactly what he wants. He would die knowing that he had fulfilled his life through his absolute control of it. But if you allow Marsh to live and be arrested, he will suffer a punishment far greater than you or I could deliver. His ball and chain will be the debilitating tuberculosis.It will drag him painfully and slowly to his demise behind bars.
You're mad! You're both mad!
Let's go and find Tom.
Not just yet. See, Lord Marsh, you will die here, although not by the gun. You'll die slowly.
Don't do this, George.
Detective, take a look here.
This is how you became sick.Lord Marsh, the beheading of your victims who were suffering from tuberculosis was what infected you. Poetic justice.
Holmes, you cannot fully understand why we helped so many and sacrificed a few. But don't let me die like this. Just kill me now.
See?
I understand your view, Mr. Hurst. I really do, but I couldn't allow you to continue.
有 80% 做出同样的选择。马先勋是个冷血杀手，不尊重穷人的生命，他认为自己有选择权别人的生死，他罪有应得。判处马西勋爵，80个人做出同样的道德选择，不行啊！可是这样汤姆就没有父亲了。可是这样汤姆就没父亲了，不行，我想要重玩，不行，我这样汤姆就没父亲了。可是。
George, lower your rifle, please.
Holmes! Tom, my...
I assure...
By...
George, listen to me. He would die, but if his... It will drag...
You're mad! You're both mad! Not just yet.
Don't do this, George.
Detective, take a look here.
This... The beheading of your...
Holmes, you cannot fully understand why we helped so many and sacrificed a few. But don't let me die like this. Just kill me now.
I understand your view, Mr. Hurst. I really do, but I couldn't allow you to continue.
哦，这很烦嘞！查看结论嘛？对，我的线索都满了。可是如果赫斯特真的是精神病呢？对啊，赫斯特如果真的是精神病患了，更改结局。如果他是精神病患呢？其实我不觉得他是精神病患。对，我的出发点是汤姆。
Holmes, my man,
那也是啦。
Most worthy opponent, Tom, my Tom. If you,
I, George Hurst, you have killed enough people. Your insanity ends today. Drop your gun. You may have wounded me, but I won't miss you.
If I ever had you in my aim.I wouldn't have merely wounded you.
Oh.
The best detective in England. Detective, take a look here.
This is how you became sick, Lord Marsh. The beheading of your victims who were suffering from tuberculosis was what infected you. Poetic justice. I was wrong.
The best detective in England.Enough! You'll die here, Lord Marsh, and you'll die slowly.
I understand your view, Mr. Hurst. I really do, but I couldn't allow you to continue.
做奇葩的人耶。乔治·赫斯特只因私刑之下有罪，他唯一一个关心失踪。他是唯一一个关心失踪的穷人的人，他抛下了汤姆是为了惩罚有罪的当事人，因为他知道别人不会这么做。重完了，我决定我要选择我最初的那个。 然后选择最初的那个做法。然后我要判处马西。
George, lower your rifle, please, for
Holmes!
Tom?
I assure you that Tom is safe in London with a Welsh.
By all means.
George, he would die, no. But if you allow Marsh to live, his ball and chain will be the dip. It will drag him.
You're mad!
Let's go and find.
Not just yet. See, Lord Marsh, you will die here, although not by the gun. You'll die slowly.
Don't do this, George.
Detective? Take a look here.
所以我一开始就是要帮 Tom， 所以
This is the beheading of your victims who were suffering from tuberculosis was what infected.
Holmes, you cannot fully understand why we helped so many and sacrificed a few. But don't let me die like this. Just kill me now.
Do I have to cut him?
Mr. Hurst, you've already served brutal justice to Lord Harrington, and I hope Lord Collins and Dr. Fisher, taking that into consideration, you may as well kill Lord Marsh and end the Quatermain Club completely. No loose ends.
哎呦，都不杀，所以最好自己是一种选择，他自己去动手，就不用想说我要杀谁了。天啊，好！这游戏好机车哦！可恶哎，这样我就不用自己手刃人了。这样我就真的，这样我真的就不用自己手刃任何一个人嘞。好，我就接受这个决定了。你将完成这个案件，此案的保存文件将被删除。如果你想做出另外一个道德选择，请按否。如果同意并做出选择，要开启新的篇章，请按是。好，就这样了，就是这样了。耶、yeah! ！我破完了。哦，第一章好烧脑袋哦，可恶！妈烧脑袋就算了，还要强迫我做出选择，可恶啊！我要变成一个中立的福尔摩斯。